Darren Lucas White of Fairmont Heights, regional champs. You guys get a chance to defend your championship. What does it mean to you to be back on this stage?
It's a good experience coming from last year, coming back, going to the Xfinity Center again, trying to get a championship again. It's very, very exciting.
Gotcha. What was the key for your guys tonight?
Defense was the biggest key. Pressure on the defense end. And just keep on. We know we're gonna score on offense. We just gotta score on defense first, and just get everything right. And then the pressure was a good factor today. You just gotta keep playing defense. That's it.
Right.
It's a great feeling. Come from last year, knowing we were the state champions, and we knew coming to this year, we wanted to do it again. Mm-hmm. And we just knew from that day, we was one step at a time. And this was the first game. We got two more to go.
How much do you think that experience last year helped you being state champs and when it comes to like playoff atmosphere and things like that? How much
it's a big key to chemistry. We got good chemistry, and it's just a big key. Knowing we played in the playoffs last year against hostile environments, and we knew that coming in this game it's gonna be a hostile environment, and we knew we no pressure.
What does it mean for you guys to be back in this position with a chance to repeat?
I mean, we were hungry for last season. As soon as last season was over, everybody's ready to get back in the gym. Everybody's ready to get better. So, you know, we just came back and we feel like we fought last year, like we didn't have a championship.
Right. Well, how much do you think that experience last year helps you in playoff games and things like that?
Everybody, we've been here before, so it's no pressure. You know, last year we had the pressure on us, we were the underdogs. Now we're the target, but it's still no pressure. Everybody got to come out and play the same game. And, you know, don't fool. Just come out there and play your game.
Gotcha. And I know, like, you're at the point in the season where you want to be playing your best. How do you feel about where y'all are right now?
Right now, I feel like we're playing great. We beat a tough Douglas team by 20 points. So, you know, I feel like everybody playing their best basketball right now. But we can only get better. So, everybody just got to get back in the gym. You know, keep shooting their shots. Everybody got to get better.
Gotcha. Appreciate it, man. Congratulations.
Thanks.